I'm going to teach you how to count if not blank in Excel in just 3 minutes. If you need to count cells that are not blank, the COUNTIF function is what you need. Let's get started. Here we have a table with different entries, some of which are blank. We'll use the COUNTIF function to count how many of these cells are not blank. To get started, let's begin by entering the COUNTIF command. The COUNTIF function takes two parameters. The first parameter we will enter is the range of cells you want to evaluate. In our example, we'll select the range A2 to A10. The second parameter is the criteria. To count cells that are not blank, we use the criteria not equal to. This tells Excel to count all the cells that do not equal an empty string, effectively counting all non-blank cells. So if you type equals count if A2 to A10, comma, and the not equal to sign between quotes, Excel will count all the cells in the range A2 to A10 that are not blank. Now, what if you want to count only the cells that contain text? Or what if you want to count only the cells that contain numbers? This can be done super easily with a different approach. To count only the cells that contain text, we'll use the COUNTIF function again, but this time with the wildcard criteria. The asterisk is a wildcard character in Excel that represents any text. This tells Excel to count all the cells that contain any text value. Select the cell where you want the result to appear and type equals count if A2 to A10, comma, and an asterisk between quotes. Excel will count all the cells in the range A2 to A10 that contain text. Finally, if you want to count only the cells that contain numbers, you can use the COUNT function instead of COUNTIF. The COUNT function is specifically designed to count the number of cells that contain numbers in a given range, making it more efficient for this purpose. Select the cell where you want the result to appear and type equals count A2 to A10. Excel will count all the cells in the range A2 to A10 that contain numbers. Simple as that.